Hi loves, my name is Katya Kulik. I'm your life coach and I'm here to help you create the life you love and create everything that you wish for in this life with ease. Today I want to talk about a very, very important topic, which is negative beliefs or negative self-talk that runs through our heads. We may have gotten it from our childhood or our surroundings or culture. It really doesn't matter where you got these mind viruses. What matters is that they keep running in a loop inside your head and you keep confirming these beliefs and confirming, and they just keep on making you miserable. So what I'm here for is to expose these three things that you should never say to yourself, and we will check which ones you have and we will shake them up a bit. Number one, I am not enough. I'm not worthy. This is a very common one. Everyone has thought this thought at some point. It's just a thought. You are not your thoughts. You are not your thoughts. Number two, but I can't do it. I don't know how to do it. So what? You can learn. You didn't know how to walk at some point, and now look at you. You're like professional at walking. Number three, I don't matter. I don't matter. The worst story that you can tell yourself is that you don't matter. If you keep on telling these stories to yourself, you are literally stealing from the world. You are stealing from other people the gifts that you may have shared with them and they could have benefited from. And you are stealing from yourself the life that you could live. How does it feel like to be stealing? What can be worse than this? You've literally just killed yourself with words. Now, do you want to change those beliefs? I have a gift for you, a very special technique that you can use to destroy these limiting beliefs. You will shake them up a bit, and then with time they will dissolve and be replaced by new, empowering beliefs. Ready to practice this technique? Check it out here. Now please tell me in comments which one of these three beliefs are most common and running through your head the most, and which one of them do you decide to change today? If you don't make this decision right now, it means you've just wasted 5 minutes of your life and they will never come back. So please, 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 my friend, decide right now and share in comments. Hit like, subscribe, and join my newsletter to get the best mind hacks from me weekly. I'm your life coach, Katya Kulik, and I'm here for you to share the best techniques and hold space for you. Here, your dreams are always empowered and supported. And remember, only you decide how bright you shine. I'm really looking forward to your comments and see you next time.